should be just about right. That's pretty cool. Nice. Nice, nice. All right, let's go. Continue story. Only got two more chapters left. So this will be relatively quick. Well, this will be our Monday night game, I guess, or our beginning of the week game, because I won't be able to stream as much. I know after this week, next week, I can only get maybe like two streams in. At least night streams. If I can do some day streams, I might, but we'll see. I've got to take on some more nightly duties and a little bit more work to help with our funds, so he's just chilling. He's been here before. Oh, geez, it's a whole level. That's right. Holy cow. The simplest thing they make into a whole level. It's funny. What, can I build this again and break it down again? Oh, geez, yeah, I can get more from it. It's not gonna give me more this time, but okay, we'll leave it there. I need a shovel, which in order to find the shovel, I need to do this. We'll do that. Well, I want to see if there's something on this. Alright, well, we'll do this. That's fine. Oh, he's got the shovel, damn monkey. It's funny, so after this, then they go right to the climax of the film. There's a lot. Well, maybe there's not too much more that happens, actually. So I need to those bananas to fend off the monkeys. I need that shovel. There you go, monkey. Oh. Alright, we'll get there in a second though. Sorry you're late! No worries, man. How are you doing tonight? How are you doing tonight? Yeah, so I'm just gonna go around and collect the loose stuff, and then we'll focus on finishing the actual objectives here. Cleaning? That's cool. I don't know how cool that is, but it's alright, Gabe has been here keeping me company. We'll be run around and play some Legos. Alright, I need this. No. Oh, it's already on the ground. Oh, I'm stupid. There you go, dude. Here. I'll trade you. It's a fair trade. Yeah. Yeah. Want to go out there too. that. Yeah. Get out of there. Alright, we good on this part of the island? I think so. You don't want to be 31. Alright, man. You got a couple more days to stay 30. Alright, let's find this, whatever this is. This is rum. Nice, there it is. Wind in your sails, what, for hitting... For hitting the... No. I want to see my achievement. That's the one thing with Xbox One which is annoying. Is it's unlike... Unlike 360 where you can just hit it and it takes you right to it. Oh. You hit the two start and select buttons and it brings up the 360 looking guide. Interesting. Okay, well that's nice to know. The flying parrot on Smuggler's Den. How about that? I figured that's what the achievement was because we got it right after we hit him. All right, and now I need to find the sandcastle. I should probably do more of these with Jack in each of the levels, but oh well. Not a big deal. Ooh, yeah, give me all the bits. Alright, we're gonna build one big castle. That's an epic looking castle. Oh, we can't go into it because we're not a small character. That's alright. That too. No. All right, down we go. Into the rum cellar. Why is the rum gone? Come on, Elizabeth, need your help. There we go. That's the lower switch. I need to blow that up with... Oh, there's water here. Okay. Let's go in the water for a second. I can't really do much in the water. Oh. Whoa, why do you say whoa? You didn't think it was that old or what? I can't go down. Only can dive down a limited amount. Okay. Okay. So I gotta get that by different means. What? Am I caught in the net? There we go. Oh, wait. Oh wait, there's stuff here too. Can't do it. Enjoy your youth. Maybe there is something over here. Yeah, sorry if it's a little dark for you guys. Because it's just dark in general in this level. I thought it was like 20s. I honestly didn't know how old Meme was. And I know a lot of the other folks we have our younger, you know, late teens, 20s-ish. I know here all of his friends are like that. Alright, yeah, I'm not doing something I should be doing. I'm missing something out in the open here. Is there a barrel that I can get? Or I'm supposed to be able to... Oh wait, what am I talking about? Jack has... the whole search thing. So stupid. Oh no, there's nothing down here. And there's not much more I can do. I raised this. Oh, can she really get up there? Oh no, she can't get up there. I mean, I think I have to do down here to continue. This isn't just like a special area, is it? Maybe it is. Maybe I'm not able to do this because I don't have the right characters. What films are in this game? 1, 2, 3, and 4. We are currently right toward the end of 1. And the way I figured it, we can do one film a night. We're going to be able to do... yeah, we're going to be able to do one film a night. Because there's only 5... levels. That the game is glitching like crazy right now. What the heck? So yeah, so there's only 5 levels per movie. Yeah, I have to do the basement. What's going on? And I'm totally missing what I'm supposed to do. She... can she not... Maybe it is something underneath the water that I'm not seeing. But I can't do anything under the water when I swim, I just dive. That piece right there needs to raise up. This piece of walkway. In order for me to walk on the bottom, I need a barrel or, you know, something to keep me sinking. Okay. Can't do that. Oh! I couldn't freaking see the barrel. It was in the dark. Oh my god. I'll be okay, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. They're drinking all my rum. That's why the rum's gone. The ride, if you guys ever been to Disney at all, the Pirates of the Caribbean ride's a lot of fun. Got the old style Disney feel because it's all the animatronics and stuff. It's really cool. If you want to wait in line for 45 minutes, which I think is what we waited. It was about a 45 minute wait, I think. Not wait, but just 45 minutes of walking through a line slowly. Oh wait, he has to do this while she does that. Come on, Elizabeth, there you go. Sorry, you stepped away. That's all right, dude. All right, let's go out. Oh, okay. I was gonna say it could be the end of the level. No way. No way, no how. The green flash. Can I search for something? Yeah, I can't. Oh, it's that way, okay. Oh, jeez. Easiest 3,000 studs, 4,000, there we go. Easiest 4,000 studs ever. We haven't seen a purple stud yet. I don't know if there are purple studs in this one. I know there are Star Wars, but I have yet to see the purple stud. All right, monkey, what do you got? Gander that way. Right there. What are we looking? Find and follow. And weather eye on the horizon. Okay. Find and follow something, it said. What? Oh, the little things. Gone. Purple studs are in Lego Harry Potter. Yeah, that's when I was talking to Gabe earlier about it. Which ones I've played, and I've only really played the Star Wars and Pirates and Indiana Jones. The other ones I've played little to none of, because I don't own any other movie-based Lego ones. Alright. Back to daytime. Down through the bottom. She's bouncing it off everything. We can get a signal out. Alright, we only have one more treasure thing to find, and it's this way. But we can't get to it yet, so. Ooh, nice. It was nice of them to replenish these studs on this tree. Ooh, nice. Very cool. No, oh, get off. No. Come on. Yeah, we were talking about that earlier. I love the music in the Pirates movies. Oh, I guess I don't really need to get up onto those, do I? I can't hit that unless I'm guy with the ringy bell thing, or the gun or explosions. Explosives. All right, there. She got it. Oh, no. Okay, I was gonna say crap, but it was supposed to be like this, because now we can get to the other side if we want. All right, but no. Stand on this side. What are you doing, Jack? Come on. Definitely some of my favorite music. Oh, really? It's here, really? No, we found them all, even though the catapult's not made. We didn't make the catapult, though. We're still missing a piece. Supposed to have a board across. Weird. No, that's weird. Yeah, there's supposed to be a... Oh, wait. Did I... Oh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say there's some more pieces to it. There we go. There we go. We still have one level after this, so yeah, we are actually going to be kind of pushing it time-wise, but that's all right. We'll get... I just, if I didn't collect everything, I think we'd be okay, but I collected everything. Yeah, exactly, Jack. All right, so coming down here only really is going to be good in free play because there's a lot of stuff I can't do. But I do need to redirect that, though. That is part of this mission. Yeah, I was gonna say, I've gotta build this to redirect it over to the other one. Yeah. I'll try to not collect as much so we don't go too late. Light it up, and then we build the last one, and it shoots it out, up and out. Oh wait, no, it's at this green one, isn't it? It's at that, and then I need, oh no, no, that. And then I use this to build. Oh, I'm up in there. Use this to build. Oh wow, I go over there? Oh, I didn't know we went over here. I thought we just had a simple build over there. Can't do that yet. Yeah! Alright, now we don't have to worry about collecting everything. We got the true pirate. Don't fall. Don't fall, don't fall. Okay. Oh, this is take up with us, yeah. That takes it up. Alright, and the pieces behind this, yeah, I remember that. There we go. And we swing this thing around again. Just that hot apple pie. Oh, that sounds good, dude. Why do you have to say that? Mm. Alright, we gotta build this thing up super high. Go. And there it is. The end of the mission. Alright, that's the last bit of the mission left here. Or last mission, I should say. Jack, will you ever win? Huh? I say that because I'm American. Nope, they're going there. I'm not going to listen to you. I'll marry you if you do it. He fell for it. Muggle then complete. Alright, we got one left. We can squeeze in one more quick level here to wrap up the night. I think if I just backed off the collecting it would go quicker, but that's alright. It's only 11:30, we're fine. We be fine. We got them all this time. Bingo, bingo. No mini kits that time, really. We got lots of gold bricks. All right, continue the story with the last chapter for movie one.